I know it could be tiring to stay alert with all those evolving scam tactics that is coming up or in the future. So I think it's important that I also share some tips with our customers, right, on how we can actually avoid losing money to a scam. So things like I mentioned before, do not divulge any personal information, password, OTP to anyone, and also not to any bank staff, and probably also not to bank when you are sleepy or distracted.